victory, knocking off Concordia Chicago 10-9 in overtime. Be joined by Megan McPike coming through with a hat-trick performance en route to the victory with a game-winning goal. Describe your game-winning goal 12 seconds into OT.
Yeah, I was taking the draw, just tried to get the ball, and then just running, saw the shot, and I took it and went in. So,
what was the team mindset during that break between the second half and overtime after Concordia Chicago tied the game with 15 seconds left?
We were frustrated. We knew we were the better team. We just wanted to get together and finally finish off the game.
Overall, your thoughts on the way the team played, a slow start, but then as the game progressed, you guys got better and better.
Yeah, we started off slow, and our team's, we need to work on that, but we kept playing, and then we got a spin where we got like 5-6 goals, unanswered goals, and we let them get back, which we need to work on, but we finished it off.
Finally, take a count through this week. It's been a busy week. You guys were out in Oregon for a couple of games. Now, here today, I mean, three games, a short amount of time.
Yeah.
How have you guys been able to hold up?
Actually, we've had two games in Illinois, too. Then we had a day off. Then we were in Oregon. Now we have, I think we had like 4 or 5 games in the span of a week, and it's been tiring, but we just keep playing.
Well, enjoy some time off.
Thank
team
you.
Will next be in game action coming up on Wednesday, 4 o'clock against Loras.